I hope you guys had a good lunch. Thank you for taking time out to spend today with us. Of this place, staring at your
it's sort of collaboration, which is why I love Asian parents.
Wholeness, not perfection.
So I love that.
That last who's fun. It's your
favorite. Actually,
how many years of your life have you spent breastfeeding?
In total?
Yes.
It's about 12 years and counting.
Wow. Because aside from teaching the kids math or English or the essential skills, they also teach them lots of organizational and life skills as well. So that includes how to think critically, how to be responsible in social media.
Do you prefer beer over
time? Yeah.
Sorry.
I think fitness is something you have to be committed to. Honestly, when I gave birth, it's something I couldn't squeeze in my schedule.
The most powerful decision maker in the home is the mom. So marketing campaign should really be focused in trying to capture the fancy of this very discerning substance. That's the first. Second is the Filipino mom has definitely gone digital and is mobile first. So this means for all of our advertiser friends and our brand and marketing friends that you will have to be online first and focus on integrated campaigns if you want to cut through the clutter and instantly connect with moms on the road. Third, Filipino moms are social media enthusiasts. We're kind of addicted to social media. So moms celebrate parenting moments on social media, and the best way to engage them is to provide relevant content and insightful ideas during opportune windows, which is again at night. The moms also want it. And lastly, moms really want a community. So a place to belong, to learn, and to be heard. So thank you so much for allowing me to share the